Right, there's the spot. There's the pitch. After about an hour and a half trying to find a different pitch, over there, over there, over there, we're settled on this one. And there's a Kilburnicus top tip for you. Tie your guy lines up before you put your tent away.
Nobody told you that before, like.
And a Paul Whitfield top tip. Get your guy lines tied up, and then you don't have to piss fart around with them. And they don't tangle up your whole tent and everything, so there you go, top tip. Oh, it's bloody frozen. You are?
No,
sit on. Nah, that's absolutely no. Right, guys, we're at doing a wild camp at Walla Crag tonight. Haven't really had a chance to say anything really, like, because we've just been getting set up and trying to find a decent spot. And now we're in, we've just had a bit of tea and that, and we're going to go up onto the summit and drink my booze and watch the stars and watch Keswick. See Keswick from over there, like, but and I just want to do a little shout out to Mr. Andy Wardle, the dude, mate. Look what I've got. A nice bottle of Wainwright. Lovely, lovely. What? Trying to. Trying to get the frozen tents in. Huh? Trying to get the frozen tents in, but you never know what you never know. You never know what you're getting, do you?
Pans were hotter than natural air.
The water?
The water, eh?
Mate, your poles are frozen as well, like. Aye, frozen.
I'm going dirty cocks, I think.
That's your job. I've wrote FTM on this side.
You better not.
Have you not seen it?
No, I haven't seen it.
Didn't think you had. I did that ages ago, like. Well, it could be worse. You could have a big ejaculating penis on your bloody.
Well, I don't know if that's worse, Lee.
With no hair on the balls. Tripod's frozen. Look at that, man. Frozen solid. Aye. Boosh. Are you sorted?
I am, it's warm enough.
You're actually in your sleeping bag now, are you?
My bottom half is. From my waist down, sleeping bag, top half, down jacket.
I don't know whether I need to go to the toilet or not, like.
Oh, it's pretty fast, but,
Right, I think I'm going to get myself in, like.
I'm in now, sorted. I'm going to ring the boss.
Huh?
I'm going to ring the boss.
No, you're ringing the boss.
He's ringing the boss. Hey, boss man.
Right, I'm gonna get me kit off. Yeah. I'm gonna get me kit off and get into me bag, like. And then maybe think about having a waz. We'll see what happens.
Boosh!
9 o'clock. Friday, the 5th of December. And me and Paul's done a camp up on Walla Crag, Lake District, not far from Keswick. Seen Richard's video, Richard and Joe. Oh, guys. And as soon as I seen their vid, I'll put a link to the channel in the description. As soon as I seen the vid, I thought, I mean, the views from on top Walla Crag, unreal. Tonight's been unreal. the views before got dark were gorgeous. And then as soon as it got dark and the weather came in and clouds lifted and you could see all of Keswick lit up. You can see all of Derwent Water. You could see across the other side, the tops with a bit of snow on. Absolutely beautiful. But it's cold, very, very cold. Forecast was for about minus six, I think. But I'll show you the inside. Look, inside of the tent's all frozen up. And this is the first time I've been in it. Outside is frozen solid. We've just been out drinking and chatting and trying to stay warm with all our kit on, like, so. We'll see you in the morning. Peace! Leave no trace.
That's frost on the lake.
LNT, leave no trace. See, that tree's over there. There's a snap tree over there, like.
Do you know what I think that is?
It's definitely a rookie. It's definitely a Sasquatch. See if I can get some close. Oh! I heard it.